try to describe Rutherford dust to people, I define it as it's a very unique smell and taste that's only unique to Rutherford. I have a very hard time describing what the exact characteristics are, but as a winemaker, when you taste and smell it, you know it's Rutherford.